Is it hard, or are you just making a joke? Yeah, George Pole. Shipping yard?
Shipping yard. Out of the nail. Go.
It's pretty fucking hard. I believe that. And also bullshit? No. I don't want to hear that. It's actually bullshit. Hmm. I mean, they did some clear the asshole things with the second trial. So, I would not be too surprised. Fun fact for you, Jackson, I still have to record ukulele tonight. I was gonna do it today, and then I didn't. That times 3.5? That's too many. I'm going for a ground pound right now. Is that a UMP or? It's a gun, and that's all. There's a fucking AKM and, like, I think an M16 right here. Definitely an AKM. With three boxes
of ammo. I'm gonna fire on this guy in the middle of the building.
Okay. Ah! He has a pain! I got one.
It may have been the same guy.
Oh. Thanks.
Did you need that ammo?
Yeah. I need, like, literally at least one box for this.
Oh, okay. There's another level 2 damage.
I only have one box left of 7.62.
It's on the ground.
Thank you. Oh, hear that shit. Get a friend somewhere.
Positively. Oh, he's of card boxes.
Ah, I see him. Got him.
Oh, good work.
Fucking smoked. Oh, he looks distressed.
His dead body? It's not our concern anymore, dude. He's dead.
Alright.
He also had a pan.
Of course. Yeah, good start. We've, Jackson, we've taken to trying to have some hotter starts just to keep things interesting. Because it gets a little demoralizing and having also 30 runs where you scrounge up like a lot of stuff and then get caught out near the end.
And fucking kill nothing and then just get shot from somewhere you don't see.
At least this way, keep things spicy.
Get fucking 8x scope on the top of this watch.
Oh my god. Break me off half that.
Then we would have two halves of a broken 8x scope.
Yeah, four x scopes. I told you last time I went to college.
Listen. The math makes sense, but I asked my uncle and he works at guns and he said
he works at guns?
He works at guns.
Yeah, my uncle works at video game. And he knows how this shit works. He made this game, actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Playerunknown.
Yeah, my great old uncle, Playerunknown. Extended quick draw.
All right, Hellhunter, I'm going to try to get close to you because I feel fucking defenseless at close range right here.
I'm sorry. What do you have on you?
Yeah, an 8x scope on this M16.
That seems premature.
Listen. That's how I fucking killed those guys.
That's fair. I need some 7.62. Please and thank you. think, than might have been everyone that came down with us. I don't want to make an assumption.
That's about that.
Yeah. Extended magazine. That's a Saiga. And a first aid kit.
Saiga if you don't need it.
Yeah, take it.
Okay. This makes me feel significantly better about my close range opportunities.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, we need a car right now. Like, no looking around. Don't even bother looking around anymore. We need to go.
Oh, it's not that bad.
It's on the other side of the world, Slim.
That's fucking fine.
Remember the last time that we were on the other side of the world and we were like, oh, it's fine. And then it wasn't fine?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I do. We need a car fucking ASAP.
I have an M4 now.
That's great. Sure, you'll have time to use it in the afterlife.
Listen, on our contrary to what you may believe, you can't take it with you.
Exactly.
Oh.
Can there be a dossier in this garage, please? Please. Give me. Damn it.
Dossier spotted?
No. Oh, yes?
Dossier spotted? Yes.
Dossier spotted for me, too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a better position. Yes, that is a much better position than the dossier I spotted. I need to get out of this fucking red zone.
On the road again. Da, 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 da,
ba, da, ba, da. Yeah. I was about to put my 8x scope on the Saiga, and
what stopped you?
I don't know. It just seemed wrong somehow.
I don't know about that.
Right, and we do know that it is not going to be at the military base, which is really
pretty handy. Handily.
What I really need is a mute button.
What do you mean?
I want to be able to just talk and then hold a mute button when I'm going to cough.
Oh, yeah. A reverse push to talk. Push yes. To not talk, even. Don't want to run into the school. That's an open door. That's an open door. I don't like that.
Okay, so now I should be able to talk. Oh. Yes, that works. Okay.
What'd you do?
Put it on a fucking push to mute button.
Is there a push to mute option in the options?
Yeah, you just set a keybind for it.
Huh. Neat.
Very neat.
All right. Jackson, while we're driving, regale me on your ninja way. Curious.
Ninja way?
Yeah. It was mentioned. And I'm curious. Are these searched? That one might not be. I don't think they are.
I think they hear a fucking vehicle.
You hear a vehicle?
Other than the one we were in.
Ah, his ninja way is, if they are dead, they cannot kill me. That is true. It's fast, thank you. More ammo for the AKM.
I think I might be sillier than the drinks right now.
Hmm?
I think I'm stacked on energy drinks.
I'm not.
I'm not stacked on energy drinks. Those phantom memories of a lifelong past.
Oh, I see.
I, in fact, have...
The phantom pain of energy drinks.
Yes. Phantom limb.
Such a thirst. You like that one?
Yeah, I like it a lot. Good. That's a good one.
I have a tactical stock for your M4. That is a car.
That is an resident. Driving on by.
Drive on by. Closing the store that you just...
556.
Alright, I'm coming upstairs and I'm going to give you a tactical stock.
Oh yeah, I forgot I got an M4.
Yeah.
Fuck, I would like a sniper weapon of some variety. Got a cheek pad ready to go. Got this 8X ready to go.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
Seemingly endless amounts of bottled water on the floor to stay hydrated and keep your up your stamina. Crazy fucking Russians running around in body armor and guns carrying 12 packs of energy drinks. That is the lore. As the lore of the story.
This is the high octane ultimate fight for survival.
Yeah. The ultimate life and death fight. We might end up at the crater.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Now, wouldn't that be something? Or like Nulta Power would also be an interesting endpoint.
Yeah.
What do you think about the U.S. at this moment?
Remember what?
The U.S.
Do we have one?
Do we have any? No, we
dropped. Oh yeah, Dacia. I think we're close enough to just hoof it.
I think you're right.
Is that unnatural like... Dacia over there?
Where?
To the left, to the north. Behind the building from your perspective, actually. You can kind of see it from over here.
That appears to be an unnatural boss here. I'm going to hit the deck, put on this 8X scope, and see what I see. I put it on the Saiga. This is to further disincentivize myself from firing upon these fuckers.
I might just be a natural Dacia.
I don't fucking believe that's a natural Dacia.
Really?
Natural Dacias don't spawn that close to the base. Put it back on.
Alright, let's get going. Unless you want to go scout that building out.
That's guy inside! He's fucking peeping at me, I think.
Shit.
Saw him in the window.
Let him go. I don't have any optic at all.
All right, here's the plan. I'm gonna shoot this fuckhead in the head.
God damn it. Okay. Oh, we're in a red zone. The gods have deigned you a
Let's
sinner.
Go back to this fucking Dacia and
okay.
Bolt. Fine. Fuck this shit.
You gotta go get your fucking sins resolved.
Washed
Pay that
away
fucker
in the
belfry. Yeah. What's his name? Oswald?
To pay that guy. Yes, Oswald of the Riviera or something. No, yeah, Kareem.
Fuck that guy. Stands with his arms wide open.
Yeah. Come at me.
Oh, yeah, no, Jackson. The red zone popped up literally the frame that you fired.
Yeah, yeah. I said the scariest feeling that I haven't been holding down this fucking button, and so I haven't been near.
Okay.
So he don't fuck with too many settings. Just figure out exactly what you do want in the first place.
Yeah.
And set that up. Yeah. How do you feel about going to Milta Power?
If the Beyond next safe zone permits, then yeah. Sure. You see the fucking green mushroom?
Yeah.
Nice. I've never seen a green mushroom.
It's not bad.
Oh, Dan. Oh, it's Dan.
Yeah, Dan is hungry. It's 12:30.
Oh, Dan. He's starving. Can you hear his suffering?
I can hear
his suffering. Can you hear his plight?
But he doesn't understand.
There's too much plight in this cat right now. Jackson says that he loves Dan, and I agree with him.
Who fucking wouldn't? Yeah. Only a monster wouldn't love Dan.
This is totally fucking...
God fucking damn it.
Ow.
That was... On my screen, I was definitely parked.
Yeah, I agree. Shit.
Do you have an SMG already?
No. First aid.
I actually did just find a first aid kit.
Shit, good. I could use any boost items if you find them. I have zero.
I do have two painkillers and an energy drink.
I would love one.
That sounds highly doable.
There's a painkiller.
Do you have an SMG? I
do not.
Didn't fully ask.
You did. I do not.
You still need boost items, right?
I found a painkiller, so I'm good. Although, if you want to drop me a painkiller for later, I would not be upset. Well, looks like we have chosen the exact place that we need to post up in. It's pretty good.
That means company.
Did you check this building over here?
Received a painkiller from me in the very building I checked first. That's what I was after. That's what I needed. Though I may give this to you, in fact.
Is that door permanently open? It's not. Shit.
It's not exactly what I needed.
What is it?
It is a precious optic.
4X?
It's a 4X.
Oh, baby. There's still a... thank you very much. There's still a house we haven't checked.
Is there?
Yep. Well, let me park
the one like across from it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I miss your cat, Jackson. He's a little son of a bitch, but I love him. Loaded backpack. First aid kit. Ooh. Micro Uzi stock. Red t-shirt.
Alright, here's my new plan. We really need to move from this place to a place with more cover.
I agree.
Like, up this hill a little bit.
I agree. He's under the bed. Also, shoutouts to off-brand Russian Pringle Man spray-painted on the house. Yeah, I'm with you. That's straight up the Pringle Man. Like, actually straight up the Pringle Man with a gun.
Yeah, well, I mean, he's got some other feature, hasn't he?
He's like cat ears.
Yeah, cat ears and a fucking hat. The Pringle Man does not have a hat.
Does he not?
Yeah.
Did you know the Monopoly guy doesn't have a monocle?
Yeah.
Some freaking Mandela effect shit. A lot of people think that he does.
The Monopoly man that matters has a
Does he?
Yeah. The one on Imgur.
Huh.
Never seen that guy?
I don't know if I
had some point like 2.6 million images of this Monopoly man with like Facebook and some other brands attached to it.
Hmm.
Got uploaded Imgur at the same time. 2.6 fucking million.
That's too many.
Yeah. So if you're ever on one of those websites that randomly pulls images from Imgur, just like guesses it at file names,
mm-hmm.
you'll get about 20 of those per page.
Wow. Where did that draw? I'm looking at this friggin' redwood forest run.
Yeah, it's nice in the forest. Trees are too fucking skinny.
Absolutely. I am horrified at the prospect of just running into somebody up here. Like, just running up this hill and surprise! I think there's a 0% chance that with 25 people left alive, there's nobody in this house. Or in this town. Slow down, Slim. Airdrop is to the west on the other side of like a hill. So that fuck that noise.
It's fine. Yes. Oh.
Oh.
The fucking play zone shrunk and we're on the right side of it again.
Fuck yeah. Oh, we're the perfect spot.
Oh, hold on. I heard footsteps.
Is it mine?
No.
Were they outside footsteps or in the house?
I don't fucking know.
Careful. I'll watch this side of the house.
I'm really worried about somebody coming up the same hill we came up.
I don't know if there's anyone over there. I feel like they would have come from the same, literally the same place we came from.
I mean, could be, but if they waited long enough, like
maybe
the wall has not yet moved.
It's true. They would have, in that case, they probably would have come from like Milta Power, but then they would have come through the houses that we were from, or we were in.
And that's fine. If they're doing that right now, as we speak, then they will be here.
All right, I'll go.
I think you should post up with me on this fucking wall.
I'm looking down.
Watch this one angle that we have a problem with. Dude, now I'm concerned for your back.
Yeah,
so
that's
not where I'm watching.
Right. Yeah, let's just post up you on that corner of the house, and this on me on.
I want to post up in these fucking fenced off zone right here.
But this way we can take like keep an eye around the sides of the house, and we get even more of a drop on people.
Yeah, but around the sides of the house. Now, what about behind us, dude?
I don't know if there is going to be a behind us. But all right.
I'm concerned about
you
survival,
sit right there?
Not getting the drop on a motherfucker.
You want to sit right there or in here?
Sit right fucking here.
Okay. I'm going to watch the southeast side.
Ha! I'm sorry, guy!
You're right. You're right. Oh my god, you're right. I can't deny it. I can't deny it. You're right.
I'm moving up on.
I killed him.
Oh, he's fucking dead, dude.
Yeah, I killed him.
All right.
He didn't go down, so he might have been single. Single man.
Red dot sight. Yeah.
Careful of the safe zone.
Yes. Taking some 5.56 off this guy. Other than that, I am good.
You were correct, son.
I fucking told you.
I have no problem admitting that.
All right, I got another 4X. I think I'm going to equip that to my M4 for right now.
That is okay.
Fuck, where am I? Oh, dude.
Hmm?
Oh, I put it in the Sega.
8X?
It's like, where the fuck did I know the 4X?
Oh, okay.
I was really fucking worried about where it went. All right, where's the new safe zone? On the other fucking side of it.
Oh, okay. I say we swing around the left, the south. Yeah. South end.
Yeah, we are going to have to...
I hate this. I hate this already.
Here, let's do this.
Can we?
Oh, God! Whatever my idea was, it was dumb. I got inside.
Fuck.
Where they at?
Same direction.
Oh, dude. Fuck.
God damn it.
I should have left you to die.
Yep, you should have. Oh, sorry.
That's quieter than you think.
Fuck.
I fucking should have left you to die. That was the right move there.
It was. I'm not gonna deny it.